playing chess since I was about 5 or 6. I play like from 4 to 5 times a week. My goals in chess is to take out the Australian chess under 14s medal. Also to come first in Queensland, and for our school's team at King's to take out nationals and qualify for the world. A lot of people think chess is nerdy, but they're wrong, because most of our team play rugby, and I'm sure that's not nerdy. I'm a King's kid.